Okay, guys, we're in part two. Okay, are you ready, Dark Knight?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Let's go
kick some Covenant in their anus.
Yes, let's go kick some Covenant in their anus. Part 2, 1.
Not your brains. Their anus.
Yeah, their anus. Part 1 seems to be a good success. Now let's see how part 2 goes. Woohoo.
Death Ball, if you go into the fighting menu, you can show everybody my amazing kid.
What the heck? Are you trying to be like that guy, that one guy from The Simpsons? I think.
I don't know.
Because I think there's a guy from The Simpsons. It's like he even more like a voice like that. Like. Oh yeah, it's like Mr. Flanders or something. Wait, what character am I?
You're the... I think you're a girl.
No, this is Kelly. This is Linda. You're Master Chief.
I'm Master Chief. You have to follow me.
I'm Fred then. I'm Fred-tastic. I'm Fred-tastic. Instead of fantastic, I'm Fred-tastic. Activate gravity and life support
systems. Ship data center is just ahead. Not that way.
Each team has a guy and two girls. Two guys and two girls. Okay.
That amazing ship. There's a ship inside of a ship.
Interesting. A ship inside of a ship. Oh my god. It's like a watermelon inside a watermelon.
Crazy.
Locate objective. Oh yeah, get him.
Hostile contact.
I'll get this one. Rah. Someone sent me a party invite, but forget it. You have to go do something real quick, bro?
No.
What was your dad calling?
He was just talking to my uncle or my sister.
Okay. Oh god dang!
Ooh, that's not silent! That's not silent!
This is not easy when you have a BR as a weapon. Well, not BR, a DMR. You know my weapons. BR is okay, but DMR? Actually, no, BR is good. BR is good. Now, DMR? It's alright. Just ahead. Let's go. I know a lot of people did not like this game that much because of the they thought it was too much like Call of Duty and stuff like that because of the aiming and stuff, and they were like, this ain't Halo, but I honestly don't care if they had the aiming or not. I find it cool. Plus some of the guns barely like you barely even need to aim for. Like the assault rifle, I don't aim for that. I don't use the aiming.
Access
the
databanks.
Grab the data and current population maps. Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly.
Yeah, let's teabag this body. Oh, nice leather jacket, buddy. Nice. That's not leather. He looks like a space. I mean, not a space driver, a race car driver, but it wouldn't be that. You'll be a space rocket launcher. Space rocket flyer. Pilot duty. Okay, which way do we go? Oh, okay. I just press down on the D-pad and it tells me where to go, so, okay. Great, I'm stuck with the starting pistol. Oh, I remember this part.
Central control.
I like elevators.
Elevator music. No, 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 no. I think there's actually an editing tool when I was uploading this on YouTube. I think I can actually, you know, add music for like elevator, like in the scene.
Do the music that goes like dun 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 dun.
I'll find something that's okay, that's not copyright. Well, it was a YouTube,
Shotgun!
It was a YouTube song, so I'm pretty sure if it's there on YouTube, it would, not be copyright. I'm pretty sure, since it's YouTube that's giving it to me.
Timmy Mace, need backup!
I'm coming in, boys! Let's go!
Grenade!
Ah, there's grenade on me! Ow.
I think I accidentally threw that on you. I meant to throw it on the ground. I'll take out these guys up here.
I suck.
I need an assist.
Wanna go? Oh.
These nuts.
Spartan nuts.
Kelly! California! Kelly.
Out of my way! I'm coming to save you!
Masturbate, revive me. No, I'm Fredtastic, you're Masturbate. She's California, and then she's Linda to the wall. Linda to the wall, she's gonna grab her ball. I mean, Linda to the wall, she's gonna grab your balls.
There's a Hydra here.
Hydra?
Oh my god, he went flying. That's funny.
He's clear.
Oh, whoa. It's time to bow down. You shall.
I'm down.
Don't teabag. Well, even if it's dead, don't teabag it.
What if it's an alien?
Then you can teabag it.
Oh man, I gotta get to cover. See, I don't even aim with this. Look, this is a stupid aim. I don't need to aim with that.
Master Chief don't need no help. I remember in Halo 4, whenever you're playing co-op, everybody's in
the Oh, yeah. Hey, Halo 4. Hey, it was in Halo 1. Halo 2. Yeah, Halo 1, Halo 2, and Halo 4. Halo 3 was when it was Master Chief, Arbiter, Elite, and then Elite.
Oh, Master Chief needs respawn.
It's time to get my freak on.
Master Chief going down. Master Chief's dying. He's gonna die. Master Chief's dead now.
I come and get you, brother.
No, now I'm literally dead.
Oh. Oh, so you're spectating right here now?
Yep.
Where are these guys? Can I get some ammo? Is there a fly guy flying around here? There you are. This is how we do it when I drop my sack. Switching grenades. Oh, don't you hit me like that, boy. Ah, what the? Those doors. Really? That's because you're the Master Chief doesn't mean you get to do that.
Just because I'm a Master Chief doesn't mean I'm not.
Oh, God!
Holy sh! Ah!
That must have been scary.
That scared me.
I totally forgot about that. Actually, I kind of did. To be honest, I kind of remembered that, and I was just waiting for it to surprise you.
Sierra 117 to Bravo. Oh, I forgot that. Sierra 117. Does
anyone? They finally decided to add jump scares into Halo.
It's a blue plasma grenade.
It's Cortana's anus.
This is like Mortal Kombat stuff right here.
It's Cyrax. Scorpion's gonna come out of nowhere and be like, let's fight, and it's gonna be do. Master Chief's gonna kick his butt. Master Chief's gonna kick his ass.
He's gonna be like, get over here!
His ass is gonna be kicked. He's gonna be like, whatcha! No, Master Chief, you know what? Master Chief's gonna like grab that. Grab like, I don't know. He's just gonna like whip out his giant penis and just like whack Scorpion across the face, and then Scorpion's just gonna go down on the ground, and he, instead of, and then Scorpion's gonna think that Master Chief's gay, and then he's gonna be like, no, I don't want you to get over here, what's more like, get over there, get away from me.
What would Master Chief's fatalities be on, Mortal Kombat? The domain is it's Cortana's!
Meridian. More Master Chief's fatality, Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
Holy sh- Oh God, it's the father of the bat!
Chief, what's wrong?
It was all a dream.
Thanks, California. That's California. Then that's Linda to the wall. She's gonna grab our balls and then masturbate. And then they're not gonna show
Freddy
me.
Freddy Krueger.
No, I'm not Freddy Krueger. I'm Fred-tastic. Oh, dude. Okay, this is it's Fred-tastic. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this. And this is scary, bro. Look how dark this is. Back on course for central
control. Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator.
It's like Dead Space.
But access is four levels down.
It's gonna be
first person.
Which Dead Space is gonna be free in April? For gold. So is Sunset Overdrive, which is amazing. Which is funny because I just got rid of that a while ago. I traded it in. And then Saints Row 4 is gonna be free for. What's funny is Saints Row 4 is gonna be free for gold for 360 with backwards compatibility, and I got rid of that for the Xbox One version, and now I'm getting it again for the 360 version backwards compatibility, which is still fine, which is pretty funny. Since I just got rid of it. I was almost thinking, was it worth getting rid of it? But then now thinking, yes it is, because it's coming out for free anyways.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Then that Meridian. Wolf Among Us game or whatever that is, that game is. I don't know what the name is. Hopefully this won't be long. I don't want this to be long. I don't want to bore the viewers. Oh, dang. That's how strong hunters are.
Out my way!
Fine, I'll let you go first.
I'm the leader. I gotta be in the lead.
So you're the one that wants to get jump scared first?
Yeah.
Oh, God!
Holy sh! How did I survive that?
Did you just say Penguin's gonna get you?
Oh God, they see me!
Is there any... I guess we'll take a plasma pistol then. Oh yay, dude, there's SMGs!
Do I care about SMGs? Look what I got!
Well, you gotta...
Reach level 3.
I'll take your assault rifle. I got an energy sword too, but I'm saving. I want to use it now. I'm saving it for like the big get tough guys.
We're outnumbered here, chief.
Like I'm not gonna use a dang energy sword on like a stupid grunt. Oh, good, more assault rifle ammo.
Can I switch out this energy sword or a shotgun?
Ship's reactor core is near.
Shotgun.
Say, plan is the perpetual devotion.
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use.
Hello, California. Which one do you call for? Do you call for Kelly or do you call for Linda?
Thanks, Spartan.
I don't know.
Well, I already know, you're called for Cortana. So I'm going for Kelly. hello, Kelly.
I want Linda.
You're stupid, Master Chief. You chose machine over human.
Who said that?
Somebody cut the head off the cover.
You're in love with Cortana. You let her touch your boob at the end of Halo 4.
Hunters.
I did?
Yeah, you don't remember her touching your
holy
boob. You don't remember her you don't remember her touching your boob and being like, I always wanted to do that. Energy swords are not gonna work. I remember Halo 2 playing the campaign, had a full brand new energy sword, whacked the hunter, it did not kill it.
Holy crap, this thing is OP. I dare both of us just use the energy swords on this one.
I already used it all.
I got it!
Oh dang!
I
need a hand. Kelly! Linda!
Linda, Kelly!
Linda, what are you doing?
I'll get you, man.
Died right when you were right there. Wow.
What good game. Oh my god, I blocked my grenade!
Oh my god, is his eyes glowing?
Oh my god, that thing tore my
That guy was a boss. That guy was a boss. Up, I killed him. Grenades and stabbed him in the back. You gotta throw grenades.
Oh my god. Dude, the thing is a minigun.
This guy's angry, bro. This guy, the other one is easy, but this one's just like, okay, there we go.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Was it really that simple?
Schematic show a path.
We got wrecked the first time. Dude, you got it, dude, you got it. Oh wait, I totally forgot, I'm also Fred the Hacker, so I have to go through every control panel. So anything that says control panel, I have to go through it. Cause I'm Fred the Hacker.
You're Fred the Hacker.
Fredtastic, or AKA Fred the Hacker.
Like this fuse and bolt.
More salvage for the Covenant.
I'm gonna hack through this door. There you go, awesome hack ability.
Hacking through the doors!
System's locked.
I'm sorry. Now I have no ammo for any of my guns.
Looks
like I'm just gonna have the melee today. Eliminate the Covenant
forces and get to the. Luckily, you can still kill enemies with the energy sword when it's broken. That's how you fist fight in Halo. You break an energy sword and then you use the handle as your fist.
Like this?
They should just have that as a mode in custom games where you can set, like, put how much ammo you want for something, get the energy sword, and put, like, no ammo for it.
I love that.
What the heck? One of those jackals hit me with a shield.
Linda, Kelly! Wow, Linda was already dead and we didn't even know?
You just got wrecked, I'm gonna be honest.
I'm down. Don't you say that about the shield.
Let's jack him up. That was cool. I ain't gonna lie, that was cool. He just threw a sticky grenade right at you.
Get off me, stupid grunt.
Dang, you just knocked him in for a home run. No, please, master. Please, no, master.
Get over here. You've always been taking the lead. I'm the leader.
Ow!
Punk! Master Chief just got masturbated. Fist fight. Oh, fist fight. Oh. Keep looking.
Request assistance. Come on, round two. Let's go.
Round two. Oh.
Who's the boss?
We used a Spartan charge, so.
You're up, Fred. Thanks, Spartan.
Friendly target, Spartan. What? I hit you the same amount of times you hit me. Oh my god, we're missing badly.
Friendly target, Spartan.
Oh my.
System blocked.
I need a hand.
Got you stabilized.
I'm up.
Linda just goes right after you. Like, Kelly just goes straight for you. Okay, let's just continue this mission. I don't want to make this let's play too long. Okay, let me do my hacking over here.
Reactor failed, babe.
Ooh. Ooh, their weapons. Actually, no, I like it
closer.
Let me. Aww.
Put
the gun.
There's a BR.
Going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor.
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Hiya!
Copy.
No!
Where'd you go?
The safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work.
Ow!
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
Friendly target, Spartan. Friendly target, Spartan.
How are we not dead?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber.
Oh, what the Okay, I'm okay.
You didn't even fall that much.
Oh wait, we gotta focus on this part. I remember this being difficult when I play this with people.
Get to the banshees.
I just noticed something.
Yeah.
That song sounds like that ending part from the Amazing Spider-Man 2 movie where it's like, listen to the music. There's a part where it's like, it sounds like the Amazing Spider-Man. It's weird.
Override controls.
I just had to break this and just press a couple of buttons.
Ooh, rocket launchers.
Ooh, rocket launcher. Oh snap, here come enemies. Later.
Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Oh god, we have a lot of vents to cover.
What button do you press to shoot?
Been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements. They're sending phantoms.
Oh my god.
No, what do you use to use the rocket thing, like the rocket shooting?
Oh, why? Why in this RP?
Working. Keep firing.
I'm literally doing all this work. Come on, Jackal. Wait, what's your name? Come on, Fred.
I'm a he. Fred is a he, not a girl.
They're starting to act like one. There we go. Not so hard.
Did we get all of them or no?
Banshees aren't fast enough.
I remember playing this with friends. It took us forever to get this done.
We got massive team.
Amada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest.
I already know when we end the stream. We end the stream right when it says We end the video right where it said where it shows the character selection, like where it shows where we choose our characters. Just don't choose your character when it gets to that screen. Just don't choose anything.
I'm hiding up here and you can't find me.
Linda just fell out of her vehicle.
Oh, Kelly! Kelly, you followed me! Oh my god! You'll never find me.
Where are we supposed to go now? Oh, I know where we're supposed to go. Just go where I'm at.
I know. Go to the hangar bay!
The prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
Let's go. Slide.
There's the prowler. The hangar's full of Covenant.
Clear one out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Grenades. Evacuate. Oh God. I remember this part. This was
That's
difficult. This part was difficult too.
Hand to hand combat. Let's go. Ooh, very short.
Just helped you out, brother.
Take it down. Where's the prowler?
Launch. We gotta launch this thing over here. Let me hack into this control console.
Launch controls are here.
Boop, boop, boop. There you go.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Beep!
Oh, Lord.
I like Master Chief's team better.
Because they can get a job done.
Yeah.
It's a big
Sergeant
boom.
Locks. Don't worry. I got a rocket launcher, so we're good. Never mind. It's out of ammo. I just shot one bullet, and then it was over. Oh, there's two of them then. Okay, it just wrecked me. Help me, bro. Help me. Grenade it. Okay, I fired it with... No, I fired it with my shotgun. What are you talking about?
I killed it.
I shot it with my shotgun right when it died.
I killed it.
You can watch the video when I upload it and you'll see.
I killed it. Nope, I killed it. Ooh! Trying to kill me.
Help me, please. Scar.
How did you die by grunts?
I didn't die directly by them.
No!
See, how did you die by grunts?
I didn't die by grunts. What?
Now I'm just seeing Master Chief's crotch in the screen.
Was it a big crotch?
Yes. Sexy.
Control are here. You got my kill.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
This wasn't hard. It might be.
What do you expect? Master Chief always has to go with the big deal with the big stuff. And there's barely any missions of Master Chief, which is sad.
Oh my god. Triple kill.
No!
Big bro.
Where's the hunters at? Oh, there they are.
Help!
I'm shooting at it with my
I got it!
By with my...
The other one.
Okay, I got the other one. Did you get the other one? The first one?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
There's no way it can get up here now because I blocked the stairs off.
I went the other way. There's another stairs.
Covenant reinforcements inbound.
Dagnabbit. Gotta block that stair off. Where's the steroids when you need them? The movie saw just got another meaning.
I failed the shooting gun. Okay, remember, when it gets to the character selection, don't do anything. 89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to infinity.
Xbox, snap, Twitch.
I've reassigned blue team, destination Meridian.
Stop listening.
Contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to infinity immediately.
Negative infinity. Like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly.
This was fun, bro.
No need to do this by yourself,
Chief. This is fun. Me with my Halo buddy.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?
Cool bad boy with an explosion.
Pretty loud. But I like it.
Yeah. Fire in the hole. Yeah. Woo! We could have flown away in the Banshees with all that time we had.
That is true. But I think we self-destructed that thing, though.
Captain, she is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's alive?
It allows her to control whatever devices cause this damage.
How is she? Master Chief believes she
contacted. I think it's from China.
John was not that cousin doesn't look Chinese.
You let him go?
How is nobody lets Russia. The chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning.
That's just true, Master Chief does what he wants.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Yes. Is anyone going to answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
That epic, that's for... Look at me.
You're okay with this?
There's me.
Not just another target, you know. Every target is just another target.
It was me.
Yeah. For you, maybe. And I love being an ODST. It's point and shoot, none of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short-circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
Sweet. I think the character selection is about to pop up, so don't do anything if it does. Huh, maybe not.
Meridian. I wish I could be alive in this, like, year. 3,589? I wish I could be alive!
Okay. I guess we're gonna end this, so we'll continue later on. Okay, say bye, Dark Knight.
Bye, everyone.
Bye. Make sure to remember to subscribe, like, and share this, and comment. Bye.